problem-based learning in context, what I described earlier, is the practitioner, the working person in a STEM field. So the way it initially starts is, as a practitioner, as someone in your discipline, you're sitting at your desk minding your own business and a new problem shows up on your desk. Maybe it's a problem you've never had to deal with. Maybe it's a problem where you don't necessarily have all the disciplinary content knowledge to deal with it. But you sit back and you decide what you need to know. You've identified some goals, you identify some objectives for things that you as a biologist, chemist, engineer, whatever, need to learn. You collect that information, and part of the collecting the information may require some research, may require some interviews, may require you reaching out and meeting with colleagues, but you collect the necessary information you need, that you think you need to collect to address the issue. You learn the information by yourself, with your colleagues, you share information, and then you apply that information to the problem, or you make some decisions, you make some management actions. And then lastly, you evaluate it. Did the management actions that you took, or the decisions that you took, did they work? What did you learn? Was the problem solved? If not, what new management actions need to be made? And last but not least, the next day, the next week or month or whenever, a new problem shows up on your desk and the cycle continues. This learning process of problem-based learning is very different than perhaps many of you have experienced in your own class.